So you want to come backstage? Come with me. Welcome to another night of fabulous female-fronted original pop music here at the Unity Hall Hotel in Balmain. I'm Amanda Easton and you're watching PopTarts TV. Now, first up tonight, you've seen her in an earlier episode fronting the band These Lies Collide. Well, she rocks on her own as well. Watch out for her, Leah Rushforth.
Okay, this song's called Don't Look Back, but everyone calls it the fucked up song. I hope that's not because it's fucked up, because that would be...
You might be fucked up, but I'm not.
Because that'd be me.
That's right.
Take. those first few rays of morning, there are no hearts to break. Yet I'm the last thing on your mind. 'Cause when it all comes crashing down, you tell me that you love me.
Fantastic, actually.
Like going out all night.
Yeah, something like that. It was great.
So give me a little bit of the history of the group up until your first stage debut tonight.
Well, Gabby and I got together a few years ago from a group called Rockingham Sugar, which was more of an electronic pop outfit. And then we didn't really disband, but it kind of just drifted. We were releasing an album and a couple of singles and stuff like that. And I don't know, just kind of drifted for whatever reasons, and we just got back together a few weeks ago and just were writing and singing and jamming and we just thought let's just try some different sounds.
And there are different sounds. Neta, tell us about the stud magnet. Play the bassoon. If I was to ask you girls all separately to give me two words to describe what music means to you, what would you say, Gabby?
Music to me, in two words, wow, that's not easy, is it?
No.
passion and probably desire.
Lovely. Wolf, very good for
podcasts. Yeah.
Lovely.
To say life force.
It's two words.
Oh, we can put them together.
expression.
Beautiful.
Love. Yeah, life.
I want